What's up, guys? Welcome back to the iCloud Go channel. In the most recent iOS update, a new function called iPad Lock to Owner was added. All Apple devices on which Find My is turned on have an activation lock that provides extra protection to your data from unauthorized access when it's lost or get displaced. If you purchased a second-hand iPad locked to its previous owner, this can become problematic. Many users may be perplexed by it and unsure how to remove it. Don't worry, here's what you need to know to bypass an iPad lock to the owner. The Tenor Share For Me key will be your best choice. For Me key Mac version enables you to remove the iPad lock to owner without any need for Apple ID and password on the iPad in the latest iPad OS. Launch it and click Start to remove. Just wait patiently. The device will enter recovery mode first to prevent file system corruption. Then follow the guide to put the device into DFU mode. Choose your iPad model. Click Start first. Then press the power button and the home button simultaneously for about 5 seconds. Release the power button but continue holding the home button for about 10 seconds. If your device has entered DFU mode successfully, the screen will be completely black. Now your device is jailbreaking. The process will take about 5 to 10 minutes. Wait patiently. Okay, Jailbreak was installed successfully. Click Start. Proceed the next step. Now follow the guide to put your iPad into recovery mode. For iPad models with home button, press and quickly release the power and home buttons at the same time. Release both buttons until you see the recovery mode screen. Then put your device into DFU mode again. You have to wait for a short bit for the removal process to follow. Now the iCloud activation lock in your device has been removed successfully. Let's check it out. Congratulations! You can log in a new Apple ID through App Store. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. For more tips like this, subscribe to the iCloud Go channel or click another video to keep watching now. See you next time.